This is inside the Golden Nugget Casino, and the storm surge has completely engulfed the first floor here. Just take a look out the window. There's still waves coming in. We're currently in the calm center. We're in the eye. So I need to get back to the safety of our shelter.
So it's steadily getting worse as I sit in my car.
But I think it's still the leftovers of the Hurricane Nate. And because the last 2 days have been really, really nice, it's the one day where I went to work I don't know if you see that, like the water's coming out of that sinkhole. Wow, just overflooded. Okay.
The Weather Channel vehicle. Look at that. Sure enough, we're gonna go jack up on the high ground. Here he goes. Is that Jim Cantore? Oh, he said, fuck it, I'm going that way. There they go.
We're getting hit by a revenant of Hurricane Nate. So, holy crap. Oh, this is a revenant. I mean, this is a revenant that came off Hurricane Nate's eye wall. And it's hitting Raleigh right now. Holy crap. It's heavy rain.
Woo!
So it begins. First stands of Hurricane Nate.
And here is the start of Hurricane Nate. Right now it's just a lot of rain. We got, I don't know if you can see them, sandbags at the bottoms of the doors, back and front. Cars parked in the backyard, clear of any possible falling trees, I guess flying limbs and stuff. You know, we'll see what happens with that. Hunkered in. We'll report back later.
I can't believe Phil is still home. Is Phil still home? Oh my goodness. I bet he's having a heart attack right now. He wanted to get out of here this morning. Oh, babe. I wonder if our roads are going to be flooded before I even need to do the vow renewal to go to it. My goodness.
They're down there freaking cleaning out the bayou.
Really?
Chairs everywhere. Freaking. They got U-Hauls down there.
Oh my goodness. This is crazy. I've never seen a rain this hard before. Oh. There's Phil. Hi, Phil.
How cool. You can see it spin. See how it's moving across? See the distance? It's actually moving, well, it's to my right, so to my right would be west.
Yes.
Yeah, I had to think about that for a minute. Yeah, I'm still kind of excited. Woo-hoo! Okay.